you're a good man. And usually a sane one. And that's rare. You're spunky. I like you a lot.
I like you a lot too.
You like Alice cooking.
You laugh at my jokes.
I could be in love with you.
Me too, I guess.
The thing about the keys, it's just a sort of plan. I thought maybe we could give it a go as a couple for a while and see what happens.
You mean exclusively?
Well, yes, exclusively. Just you and me. More than you and me. And it isn't a couple anymore.
I see what you mean.
We do a puzzle real well. Hi, how are you? It's Saturday night. Call me around 5 just to make sure. Blah, blah, blah.
I like it. I'm happy with it.
I like it too, but I feel stagnant. I want to go farther.
But we both liked it where it is, and we both said we did. Why do we have to go and change it?
I want to see if there's more to it. I want to see what would happen if we made a commitment.
I knew that word would show up.
Okay, strike a commitment. How about agreement and trust?
All right, Lisa.
I'm sorry if I'm jumping all over you. I don't mean to, but I can't do casual anymore.
You can just stop seeing other guys just like that?
It wasn't me who insisted. It was important to see other people.
You agreed.
You made a big deal out of it. I have a confession to make. I've been lying to you, Philip. I haven't been seeing other men.
For how long?
Almost since the beginning.
That was 4 months ago.
I know.
What about that doctor?
I made him up.
And your ex-boyfriend?
More lies, Philip. He's been in LA for a year.
The actor?
I photographed him. We had a drink. That was it. I didn't want you to feel pressured, so I invented a busy sex life for myself. I didn't meet anyone else I wanted to be with. You understand?
I think so, yeah.
I want to take the chance.
No going back, huh?
I'm not saying let's get married, sweetie, or let's live together. I'm not sure either, but I can't say, oh, it was just a talk. But can't pretend to want more.
Do I have to decide right now about the keys?
No, of course not. I want you to think about it.
If we exchange keys, and I slip into your bed in the middle of the night, would that be all right?
I wish you would.
Then bring my pals?
No more than 5 at a time.
Yes, I do.
get out of it, Lisa.
No. And while you're trying to think of something to talk with her, between ordering drinks and getting to bed, never mind. God damn it, Philip. Can you just lie once in a while? Blue Jays, first baselines, boxes. Great. Have a good time. Call me tomorrow.
Lisa, I'll have the keys ready for you tomorrow, baby. Lisa.
I'm sorry, just go.